topic for today is being the thing is what? Say Kanabi?
What's your answer?
Yes, sir.
Being the second of December, I'm going to be looking at the concept political party. Now, we all have heard of the word political party, though we might not actually know the meaning of what political party is. And if I ask you to give an example of political parties, we are mentioning the likes of PDP, APC, AFGA, so on and so forth. But there is a meaning as to what this particular concept is talking about. Now, what is political party? A political party. Okay, let me write for I will explain. Political party. Can be defined as a group of people bound together by the same interest in a nation's politics, who come together to form or control the government with the aim of contesting elections. Now, I will say that I think the meaning in this concept is self-explanatory, but I will still explain what I've written to us on the board. Now, a political party is actually a group of persons that comes together to see to it that yes, they form the government. Now, before they must form the government, they must pass through a process called the electioneering process. They must contest an election. Political party, before they can actually form the government, they must contest an election. And if they win that particular election, then they can be said to be into power. Now, every political party, no matter how small or big it is, they have the mindset of forming the government. Now, the reason why they want to form the government, like I said earlier, is to see to it that yes, they are in power. And before one can come into power, that person must pass through a process called the electionary process. Now, my view, in definition, I said these two persons, they are having the same interest. And that same interest they are having is to form the government. But you cannot just form the government, you have to pass through the process. That's why you see in our last general election that was conducted in February 2019. I think that was February 13, if I'm not mistaken, February 13. You see the likes of APC, the likes of PDP, AFGA, so there are some parties we don't even know. Yes, we see them on our ballot paper. That is because they have the interest of forming the government. And before they can form the government, they have to pass through the electioneering process. Okay, that being said, we look at the roles of political parties. Roles of political parties. What are those roles expected of political parties to perform? There are duties they are saddled with. There are responsibilities they must carry out. All of that is to select candidates.
Hey, hey, hey!
Come on, come on, now the reason why we have the likes of the primary election is to be, is to seem to be that of all the wannabes that want to contest, that want to vie for a particular position, it is the duty or the function or the role of the political party to screen them and select the best candidates from all the wannabes that want to contest for that particular position. Now, for instance, let's look at APC as a political party, for instance. In the just concluded governorship election that was conducted in Bayelsa State,